Hi, I'm Nikki Jabor, and did you know that the secret to a non-stop harvest from your vegetable garden is succession planting? Succession planting is simply following one crop with another. So when my early planted peas, spinach, lettuce, or kale plants have finished cropping, it's time to pull them out and replace them with fresh seeds or seedlings. Let me show you the secrets to succession planting. To help me maximize my summer succession planting efforts, I ask myself two questions. One, what is almost finished in the garden and needs to be removed? Two, what do I want to plant now? When it comes to picking what to plant, grow what you love to eat. Some of my favorite crops to direct sow in early summer include bush beans, cucumbers, zucchini, beets, carrots, Swiss chard, and even snap peas for a late summer crop of tender sweet pods. I also transplant a second crop of basil, so we've got plenty of high quality basil to harvest until frost. Just make sure whenever you decide to plant, you'll have enough time left in your growing season for it to mature before the end of summer. Once you've decided what you want to remove from the garden, my bolted kale on the other side of the garden, as well as this bolted arugula behind me, and you know what you want to plant, there are four steps to succession planting. First, pull out the spent vegetable. Once a crop like kale has been eaten or bolted, which means it's gone to flower, it's time to remove it from your garden beds. I add the plants to my compost bin. Next, amend the garden bed with compost or aged manure. You don't have to add a lot, but I like to top dress my soil with about a half inch of compost, as well as a slow release organic vegetable fertilizer. The next step is to replant, and you can transplant or direct seed crops. For quick growing vegetables like lettuce or zucchini, I will direct seed. For slower growing edibles like basil, I'll transplant. Finally, water. Once the bed has been replanted, water well. Continue to water regularly, as it can be hard to establish new seedlings in summer when the weather is hot and the soil is dry. Consistent irrigation can boost both germination rates and germination times, as well as help newly planted seedlings settle in nicely. As crops finish up throughout summer, keep succession planting in mind. Even in late summer, I'm direct sowing seeds for fast-growing vegetables like scallions, leaf lettuce, spinach, arugula, and radishes. We'll harvest those well into autumn. One last thought about succession planting is that it's not just for gardens. Even if you don't have a raised bed or an in-ground garden, you can practice succession planting on a sunny deck or balcony. Growing greens in pots? Sow more lettuce, arugula, or spinach seeds in fresh pots, planters, or containers every couple of weeks. Or plant more cucumbers, bush beans, or pea seeds in your containers about a month after your first planting. This will ensure your container food garden stays productive all season long.